Hello and welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna start off. This is round three as a manufacturer series. It's been a good run. We've been getting good positions, good points, and and I think it's going to be a little bit harder from now on, because from this I woke up late and I didn't manage to do the first round, point race, I might say. So I woke up, I had to wait for the second point race, and we're gonna do it in the Red Bull Ring, which was a lot of laps, 19 laps. It was long, but it was okay. We were supposed to be using we can use both the all three tires, sports, racing softs, racing mediums, and racing hard. And for that, the main ones that we're supposed to be using were this, so racing hards and racing mediums, which was a good choice for me. I wanted to do both. I just wanted to make a one pit stop, because you know, I didn't know that they had updated the pit line, pit time, I might say, because before it was around 30 seconds to get your tire change and everything, like going into the tire change. It wasn't really that easy. Like, the outlap was okay until I caught up with this car, the right side, and I thought he was going to back out because I was already in front of him by the blocking point, and he ended up ruining my flying lap. But then I had to pull the car again for another trial, and it was kind of okay. I hit the apex, at least that apex that I felt, which really kind of ruined, it was a lot of bit of time sometimes there, but I didn't manage to get second right at the end of the race, by the end of the quarter. I didn't end up in P5 because some other people had a better lap. The third trial, the fourth trial. So I had to turn into myself while racing my tires and start off. Today it was 19 laps, but it was eventful, but not very really that much eventful. It was some good racing, I would say. Because sometimes it's not really, really bad racing. I can see it probably in before races. And also some rain races get really, really bad. Like drivers, like people who don't care, warming up my tires there a little bit, going on to the first corner, going a little bit too wide, because you know, I started on the racing hard tires, the worst tire. Race game almost lost it there, but going down, the BMW has a better run there, the British guy, the M3, which is when somebody's around us, I just see that on the map over there. Again, going a little bit, okay, the BMW, I didn't mean to do that, because I just cut across me joining the truck at 90 degrees, which is what's supposed to be happening. Yeah, lost two positions. But it's not really that bad. It might go worse as the Audi again goes wider into still hard. I think he's also starting onto the hard tires, so warming up the hard tires is not really that easy. On racing on the evening, I think we're racing, was it early morning? I think it's late evening. So the tire, the truck's not really that hard. Things like that kind of. Effect on this field, like, it takes a lot of racing, real life racing experiences, like tire racing, at the time. So, going into the last final corners, they asked the Jaguar, gave me the lead with her, because he went in at the big tire. Was almost losing. The Porsche went to the French guy for change into the medium tires. So, that was also an option, trying to use mediums and soft tires and hard tires. For me, anyone who loses a lot of time in the pit lane, like the same before at the beginning of this video. But the race, it was, I didn't really have much time to practice for the race, like going to lobbies and doing little things, like practice on. They're so hard tires, you see, they almost lost it. I had a good moment there. But okay, so the Swiss guy, they have a lot of times, like, you know, single corner and braking a little bit, just a little bit, not trying not to lose it, and then yeah, made the overtake work. And I got up to where I started P5. I went a little bit kind of wide there, kind of, and I thought it didn't make a comeback for the overtake. Then again, it didn't turn the purple, but anyway, second lap, everybody makes a purple because it is your first lap to the first lap, so this is where the win. Final, as in, this is where the win. Wow. Almost lost it there. Oh, the BMW, so some of the jargon. I was saying that was kind of pulling out of it. I was saying I got lost in words. I was also saying like the hard tires are really, really not much of a hard. Like it's hard to practice on them and really like that. So, two laps a day later, we were just trying to keep up with this guy over here, and I almost lost it there. As you see, like it is hard, they have the minimum. I got a little bit too total happy there because that was the first big one because I had another like 3 big moments in this race, which kind of cost me a lot of time. I'm gonna move it on to the end of the next lap actually to the same place, trying to go in for the lunge here, yeah, like way from way behind, to going for the lunge of the century, but yeah, it didn't really work out. Almost worked out, but it didn't work out. But then still having a good race with this Swiss guy. We kind of like in the same lane together. He started behind me in P6, and now he's in front of me in P7. Oh, almost in the back of him. Slagging hard, trying to get onto the inside, but I'll be on the outside for this set of corners in the infield. Probably might, and I don't know, I need to, on the hard tires, not really back for me. He's starting to. Is starting to take effect, as I see there. I could have like gone through full throttle on that corner there, but not really. Moving on forward to the next lap, I tried to go on for the outside, but I'm gonna cut in, kind of for the switcheroo here. Kind of bumped him a little bit, but I'm not really sure, but yeah. I'm sorry about that, I just had to go through. I think also he had some hard tires, I'm not really sure about that, but I went a little bit wide here. Hydrated, and so far so good. He didn't make almost. I didn't want to go wide there because I didn't want to get a penalty. Two laps later again, probably might not get a into the into the British guys behind me. I think he just came back really. Probably has the soft tires on. Now the pressure is on me. He didn't go for the lunge there, he had the slipstream. I don't know why, but maybe he's waiting for these long straight here as he's coming in really, really quick. So probably he's going to pre-stopper, like soft, mediums and hard tires on. I'm going to try and defend it, but not really that much. He's already ahead. Trying to go side by side with this hairpin right here is not the best idea. And he has the better exit because he has better traction than he was for sure. I think he has the soft tires on right now. Probably has the soft tires, gonna change up to the medium tires. Time soon. But I'm gonna try and go in at this lap right here because yeah, it's been 11 laps of hard tires, and now I'm starting to feel the severity of worn tires. I can't make corners as fast as I can, as fast as they should be. And the guys behind me are starting to lose in, which is this. The Spaniard, I think, in the Jaguar, I think he did go in earlier, as also B1 and B2 are going in for this. The B1 and B2 actually is on softer tires, so he's going to go into the medium tires. He's going to make another speed stop, probably not. Use most of the track there, change to the medium tires. I was thinking to change onto the soft tires again, but by the time I was already lost a lot of time, but then again, you see, it still takes 30 seconds, but it's kind of quicker than last time. It's like 25 seconds now. They reduced it by 5 seconds, because before it took a long time for you to get from the pit lane, to get in the pit lane and get out of the pit lane. So it's reduced by 5 seconds, which makes a lot of a difference. but down to 15 in refill. So probably somebody is manual out behind or follow, or somebody just lost the positions. You never know. But anyway, trying on to get big moment there. That's the second moment. But the third moment is the one that is going to make the most of how can I put it? The time loss, I would say. Because this, I should have gotten probably back to P5 if I didn't have that incident. Because, as you see here, I have medium tires, I have faster tires. I don't know if the Super is on better tires. I think he took his breaking point. I had to take him from the inside, and just a done deal, I'd say. But it didn't find it at all. I think he's the Finnish guy. That's a Finnish flag, I can tell you. As people are still going in for the pit stops, and again, yellow flag to somebody against Manuel PH. I think, yep, the BMW guy, Amorbic, he spun around there, probably has the hard tires on, so he has less grip. I'm gonna go in for the overtake on the inside, break just before the 100 or just before the country there, and the move is done and dusted. Almost lost it there, but I had to get off the throttle anyway. Not 2 seconds from the... Oh, and matching the guy in the M3, now is in P1. So probably, you see, like, doing the twist thing to stop the probably is helping him out with that. He's going in now. He had his medium tires, so that's why he was stuck going. Probably, he's going to jump up in for the software. I'm not really sure, but like, probably that's the end game for him, because... yeah, he needs to use the hard tires for sure. Probably he was on soft tires, now he's on medium tires. He's gonna change onto the soft tires, probably. Let's see. I'm gonna pass the pit lane right there, but I'm not going to really be able to see the type of the tire he puts on. Because this is where it all went down the drain. I don't know why I stared on the left side. And I saw the injury. I don't know what I was doing. I was so, like, my heart sank down in my stomach. Like, I lost a lot of traction. I was already going up to P7. I would have made a lot of because for sure, again, later in the lab, like, a lot of people still, like, 5 or 6 people still went in for the change of tires because they didn't use the hard tires. And going down to 15, it ruined a lot of work again. Big moment there. I lost a lot of time, a lot of like 10 or so seconds. I think I should have been on the group there, the second group, I would say, but really, really going well. But anyway, moving it forward, I did manage to get some of that lost time back, kinda. I did get on to this guy's window. And just opposing, I see, I was telling you, like, a lot of people are now going in for the final round, like, allow the pistons to change onto the required tiles. And I would have probably made it to podium, probably. I would have been in P5 or P4, probably. The probabilities were really, really high, but during those, that incident, that's how it's required also here. He braked a little bit too early, and how I braked a little bit too late, I might say. And he thought I did it intentionally, which wasn't really, like, it just happened, and I just had to slow down to make sure to tell him that it wasn't like, intentional to go to the back of the car. Really, though, like, I don't like punting people wide. Also in the coming videos, like, I have a lot of, I've been slapping on YouTube and, on the uploads. And from now on, I'm gonna post in frequently, because YouTube doesn't like that, like, posting, like, it messes with the frequency of you posting, like, suggesting your videos to other people. As you see there, I go for a clean pass because I have better tires, which I kind of worn out, but still the kind of better tires. I do take the position and try not to get to the tires in front of me, the Beetle, the Russian in front of the 2TG16. Wasn't really that much enough enough of a push, since we're also actually excelling in this game, and it didn't work out. So I'm going to fall into the end of the video. Press the like button and sub the channel if you haven't already. And that was a race. The BMW, I think, had an incident because he didn't finish. He just finished in the low P5. I don't know what happened to him, but probably something did happen. But anyway, hope you did. Hope you guys are keeping it safe, keeping it well. And see you in the next video. Peace.